Have you ever pulled a plastic dish out of the dishwasher and it's still covered in water? I mean, all the other dishes are usually dry, so why are the plastic dishes always wet? Well, dishwashers reach temperatures of up to 170 degrees, and glass, metal, and ceramic dishes soak up that heat, which makes the water evaporate off of them at the end of the cycle. But plastic is different. It can't hold on to heat like the other dishes. This causes it to cool down quickly, leaving no heat to evaporate the water.